It's getting near Christmas, so I started to think about Christmassy things. And my daughter has started singing carols, and it's only November. So I thought, let's put away the whole Christmas thing and just take the tunes. So what I've done is I've started to explore the tunes of carols on a low whistle. But not just any old whistle, it's a Kerioptima, and I wanted to explore what, on a recording point, the Kerioptima, would it stand up to the challenge? So what I've done, I've put a track together, and I thought I'll just see if I can get this thing to do the job, and it seems to be working quite well, so here's the track. Four Keyboard Player, Dave Adams. And there we are. Well, I totally enjoyed that. The album will be coming out hopefully before Christmas, of Christmas Carols. And what we're going to do is we're going to give you the backing tracks and we're going to give you the track that I play on, so you can do your own thing and explore the tunes. Nice, easy tunes. And what a lovely present for somebody who maybe you think would like to learn Blow a Whistle. So